display, share through. Soompi.1x1 Blackpink visited Jisook Jin in the studio for the June 19th radio broadcast of Jisook Jin's 2 o'clock date. See also, Blackpink shares what kind of variety shows they want to appear on Blackpink's comeback with a mini-album, Square Up, and title track Thee Do Thee Do, is doing incredibly well, killing charts and breaking records with music video views for Thee Do Thee Do on YouTube. However, their first performance wasn't as good as they'd hoped, said Blackpink. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. When asked if Yang Hyunsuk complimented them after their first music show, the Blackpink members said, it wasn't a compliment, but advice. He said that we were so nervous that we didn't perform to our potential. We were a little disappointed after watching our first performance, too. The members then talked about what kind of variety shows they'd like to appear on, highlighting their strengths and interests. Lisa wants to appear on a show where she can dance, while Rosé wants to join the mukbang program, since she likes to eat. Jennie said, I like babies, so I want to join a childcare program. I think I'd be good at watching the kids, while Jisoo said she wants to be on an easygoing variety program that wouldn't make her nervous. A show with animals would be fun, too. Jisoo went on, saying that broadcasts have gotten much easier for her lately, and that she's become more confident. But would have to see about variety shows, Jennie added. Jisoo is really funny, and Rosé said, she has a unique style of dad jokes. Jennie also talked about the visuals of the group. When asked if she thinks that she is number one visual of the group with no makeup, she said, I don't think so. I think everyone has their own style. If I were to pick the number one visual in the team, it would be Jisoo, but upon being asked, Jennie said she wouldn't want to be born again as Jisoo. I would want to be born as me. I think Jisoo just has a certain charm that I don't have. Talking about the charms of the other members, Jennie added, Lisa has large eyes, and her features are very distinct, like a Barbie. You can see her clearly even from afar. Rosé is mellow, but sexy. She's normally cute like a squirrel, but when we're doing photo shoots, she changes.